While Corbin works through his issues, here's a woman who knows exactly who she is.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, Gigi Dolin.
Dolin defeated Kiana James several weeks ago, but after the matchup, James poured not one, but two cans of paint on Dolin. In moments, Dolin looks to express her creativity one-on-one against James.
This is ridiculous.
Blair Davenport face-to-face later tonight.
Making her way to the ring, Kiana James.
Booker, I need you to refocus because we got quite the matchup coming up. And also this weekend, you can see Kiana James and the rest of our NXT superstars. You can use the QR code on your screen, or you can visit etix.com NXT Live this weekend. You all right?
Yeah, I'm good.
You got me flustered.
Tommy, we'll talk about that later, man. I talked to security.
Let's focus on.
He should be secure in this damn place.
Let's focus on Dolin and Kiana James. I talked about those two cans of paint that were poured on Gigi Dolin. Will Kiana James regret her own creative actions from their last encounter? Look, that was a question. Is she going to regret pouring paint on Gigi Dolin? You all right?
Yeah. I don't know if she's going to regret it or not, but I can tell you this. Gigi Dolin, she's definitely going to try to get some payback. But Kiana James, Vic, I've said it once. I'll say it again. She's a boss. She's very aggressive. And she knows what she's doing.
You aren't happy with NXT Anonymous, are you?
No, I'm not. I'm not. But I'm good.
We'll find out one day as Kiana James might find out the hard way here tonight against Gigi Dolin, who likes to express herself, perhaps most creative superstar in all of WWE.
Oh! You know, that's up for debate.
Both shoulders down in a near fall. Look, Dolin has worked for everything she has.
No doubt. No.
That should be a quality someone should admire,
you know,
not
what?
Try to tear it out.
Of course you admire. I mean, I'll always say, you know, someone like Gigi Dolin, you never miss what you never had, but once you get it, Vic, you want more. And that's what's going on right here tonight.
Okay, dropkick. Well, Dolin will love to wear more gold. Of course, Dolin, Kiana James, both at one time were NXT Women's Tag Team Champions. How about on Raw? We crown new Women's Tag Team Champions, Chelsea Green, Sonya Deville, two superstars who you helped guide.
Oh, yes, tough enough. I always knew those ladies were going to rise to the occasion, and that moment is here, baby.
Spine first goes Dolin, and the champs can show up anywhere here on NXT, perhaps, or even on SmackDown this Friday on FS1, 8 Eastern, 5 Pacific. Don't miss SmackDown Live Friday on FS1 as James has turned the complexion of this matchup around. And Book, I know what you're going to say to me, but many believe that James feels threatened by Gigi Dolin. Threatened, which is why.
Let me tell you something. If Kiana James felt threatened, she got enough money to get security to watch her back, okay? I'm just saying. So let's get past that bitch.
Might need more security to keep the cameras off you. There's a cover hook of the leg off the slam, and Dolin able to kick out it too. But I'm glad you bring up money, because Kiana James believes designer bags and luxury cars make you better than others.
They don't make you better, Vic.
Exactly.
Thank you for agreeing with my point. They make you feel better. And that's the only thing you need sometimes. In this business, Vic, you're always looking for an edge. And that's what Kiana James is all about.
Now we're getting paint poured. Honor might have given Gigi Dolin the edge to bring a little bit extra in this matchup here tonight. Looking to end the sophomore hijinks of Kiana James. What would you call pouring blue and orange paint on somebody? Nice pump kick.
That's trying to throw the person off the game. That's trying to get in one's head. Like I said, that's trying to one-upsmanship. You've heard of that, right, Vic?
I certainly have. Oh, and Dolin missed wildly, and James cutting a corner, using the hair, ripping Dolin down to the mat. And now what's... Oh, of course. Crawled for that bag. Last time we saw the bag, it had two cans of paint in it.
A phone is ringing, Vic.
No, the phone's not ringing. Who knows what's in that bag now?
Bag out now. Let's go.
Dolin. Dolan's got the bag. Whoa. You know what they say about payback, Book. It's a... The referee doing his job. You do have to commend him for that. Is Dolin, though, not... Wait a minute. 401K. right on the bag, into the cover, and James picks up the win.
Here is your winner, Kiana James.
And obviously, James can't be disqualified because Dolan's the one who brought the bag into the match, and Dolan's the one who pays. James victorious this week, but last week, Scripps and Axiom found another mountain to climb.